Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all will be fine and please stay at home. So I am going to teach you Science Standard 6, Chapter 1st. So our chapter first is Sources of Food. In this chapter, we will study about different kinds of sources and food. So let's start. We know that energy is required for any machine or engine to work. Our car gets energy from the burning petrol or diesels. So we know that energy is required from any machine or engine to work. Machine or engine is also wants energy to work. Our car gets energy burning petrol or diesel. So our car is also need energy in the form of burning petrol or diesel. Electrical trains use electrical energy to run. So electrical trains is also need energy to work. So they will get energy from electricity. Similarly, living things also need energy to grow and perform various activities. So similarly, living things and human beings is also perform various activities. They will perform different types of activities, and to do that activity they needs energy. So human being and animal also need energy. Living things get energy from food they eat. They also get energy from their food. Food is a fuel of our body because it provides energy. Food is a fuel. It's also work like fuel of our body. Okay, so it provides energy. So some important function of food are provide energy to work and play. So first of all, they gives energy to work and play and nutrients to growth of our body. To growth of our body, that nutrients that gives. Okay, nutrients means we will get different types of nutrients from the food. With the help of that, we will grow. Okay, so nutrients from the maintenance and repair of the body, cell and tissue. So as you know, in human body there are different kinds of cells and tissues are there. So when we get a hurt on our body, so that nutrients gives energy to heal the cell or tissue. Protection from the diseases to keep us fit and healthy. So also they give protection of from diseases to keep us fit and healthy. Okay, I hope you understand. Food variety. We eat different kinds of food. Look at the picture given below. So look at this picture. In this picture there is given different types of food variety. We eat a variety of food item every day. Okay, so as you know, in the morning we are doing our breakfast, in lunch and in dinner different types of things we are eating. So class 6th standard organized has a party today. Shweta has idlis in her tiffin box. In her tiffin box, Rahul has sandwiches, Nikita has puris, and Raj has potted bean salad. So in this, they brings these four students brings different kinds of things are there. Shweta, she brings idlis, and Rahul in his lunch box, he has brings sandwiches, Nikita has puris, and Raj potted bean salad. Each student has a surprise for the party. They bring different kinds of things for a party. There is a variety of food item like there are variety of food items like puri, dhokla, upma and much more. So they brings different kinds of things or foods in their lunch box. They are made different raw materials with the, they made by different raw material. Raw material means different items. Okay, like salt, spices and other things. The raw material needed to prepare food items called ingredients. A particular food item that is called ingredients. Okay, jab hum kuch bhi banate, like we want to make a anything. Okay, so we need vegetables, that material, spices, salt, water, that all are ingredients. For example, to cook rice at home, if we want to cook rice, so we want a water and rice, so that is also ingredients. Then after we will get the boiled rice, we take a rice and boil them in a water. Thus rice and water are two ingredients of boiled rice. Then we after we get the boiled rice. Some food items are made with the many ingredients. For example, so we are using different types of ingredient to making the food items. For example, to prepare vegetable curry, we need different kinds of vegetables, salt, spices and oils. So if we want to make the different kinds of things. We are taking example of curry. So we will want different types of things: salt, spices, and oils. So you have to do a work at home. You have to make this type table. So in this, first they given serial number, then second food items and food ingredients. First idli, then after roti or chapati, sandwiches, and dhokla. In this you have to write the ingredients. Thank you.